say, y'all, like, she really killed it. She killed it. Like, that's like, y'all, I know I'm overly joy right now, but don't y'all get tired of hearing the same stuff? Like, I know I get tired.
Body one time and it's finished. Any bitch step up to me, get diminished. Any sick diss and I'm here and I'm in it. Need all the money so I'm independent. I wanna make it so I can be spending it. Throw me a meal for a deer, I'm cool on it. Matter of fact, focus, my mama needs two from it. Hair was amazing, now mom got some coupon. Said it was back when I smell like it boo from it. He ain't gonna step
my channel. It's your girl, Glamourgirlslay, and I'm back again with another video. So today's video is going to be my first ever reaction video, you guys. So I don't know if y'all ever heard of this female artist, but her name is Lakeyah, and she just dropped a new song, and the song is called Big. So I'm gonna be reacting to that music video. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. On this channel, we slay all day, every day, period, and that's just what we came here to do. So if you're watching this video, make sure you like, subscribe, leave your comments in the comment section below. I am going to be coming with a whole bunch of videos, like, you know how I do my video of the week. And video of the week is just where it's kind of like 106 and Park theme, where I take 5 videos and then we do a little countdown. But it's so many videos and I'm so behind on videos, so I decided to just turn this into like my sip and reaction videos. So I have my wine, okay, and got my cup, you know it's ghetto, okay. And I already explained that in the video when I did my little girl talk, why I'm only using the paper cup. So whatever, so we're about to get right into the video. Let me hit play.
Vinci the socks, yeah. Gucci the shades. I'm Mitch matching my designers, ain't riding no waves. Double my G, but you know that I'm paid. Big shit talking, match the check I just recently made. Still the same bitch, but the racks got bigger. Still pull
up, wait, hold up, y'all. Girl's killing. She killing stuff right now, so I have to pause the video. Let me just get into this look, y'all. Let's get into this look. Like, she looks fire. Like, I just started it. I'm only a few minutes in, y'all, and your girl is looking hot. Like, look at that. It's a look. She did not come to play. She came to slay, and that's what she's doing. That's what she's giving, okay? And yeah, like, y'all, I don't know, I just had to pause because she over here dropping bars. She not talking about no garbage. She over here dropping bars, okay? So let's get into it.
I'm still ripping every beat because I ain't touched they figures. I'm the youngest in charge. All the bosses calling me Ben Ben. Everything you bitches been getting, I probably been had. The number holes just now reaching, I been did that. Can't talk more shit than you making, bitch, where your bag at? I just caught me a new AP. I just got some exotic straight out of AZ. I just ran up a bag straight off the feature. Blew the shit off some sneakers, I couldn't find them no cheap. These bitches forever capping, let's promote them and Liz. These bitches hating together like identical twins. And I'm only 19. I'm the coldest there is. Ever since I was a jit, everything been big. I like big bands, big watches, big drip. Big bags, big yachts, big whips. Big poles, big niggas, big sticks. Can't you tell by the roll on me, I like big shit. Big bands, big watches, big drip.
Oh, y'all, your girl is killing stuff. Like, the chorus is, it's giving. Like, the chorus is catchy. It's catchy. Like, I mean, y'all, like, it's fire. Like, for real. Like, she's really fire. Like, I don't know, like this is like fire to me, like, because I mean, you have Asian Doll, you have Cuban Doll, you have Rico Nasty, and I mean, all them girls are in their own lane, but for some reason, like, they never like just like, I never gravitated to them, but Lakeyah, like, I hope I'm saying her name right, like, y'all, like, she's hot, she's a hot artist, and she's probably, like, I would say, I don't want to say underrated, because she just came out, so I hope that y'all give this girl y'all props, how y'all do these other female artists, because your girl is killing stuff right now, like, she really is, like, you know, her lyrics are on point. This video is on point. She's serving looks. Like, I mean, she's the whole package, y'all. She's definitely, like, y'all, she's definitely killing it in this song. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if y'all can't rock with that, then baby, get your ears checked, because my girl is
Big bags, big yachts, big whips. Big poles, big niggas, big sticks. Can't you tell by the roll on me, I like big shit. FLE, XCR, ain't never met a bitch this young that flex this hard. Two-tone Rolex on, bust down my arm. Big body Benz on me, can't park this car. My bitch want a brand new whip, a brand new crib. Took her to the lot this week and bought that shit. I'm a big shit talker, long nails, 30-inch weed. Bitch know how I'm coming every time, bitch, I'm guaranteed. Big Cuban on my neck, bitch, I'm freezing. And this is not a Hellcat, this a demon. Walk in the mall, spent the band on my shoes, Christian Louis, red bottoms, you would think my foot bleeding. Big Cuban on my neck, bitch, I'm freezing. This is not a Hellcat, this a demon. Walk in the mall, spent the band on my shoes, Christian Louis, red bottoms, you would think my foot bleeding. Big bands, big watches, big drip. Big bags, big yachts, big whips. Big poles, big niggas, big sticks. Can't you tell by the roll on me, I like big shit. Big bands, big watches, big drip. Big bags, big yachts, big whips. Big poles, big niggas, big sticks. Can't you tell by the roll on me, I like big shit.
Okay, y'all, the video is officially over. Okay, so now I can really just give my full commentary. So what did y'all think? Like, how are y'all feeling? Are y'all rocking with her? Is it a yay? Is it a nay? Because for me, it is a yay. Like, it's a yay. Like, I understand, you know, y'all probably like, oh, she's doing the most, but I'm not doing the most. Did y'all hear what I heard? Did y'all hear that? Like, she is, like, definitely gonna, like, be on my playlist. Like, I'm gonna, like, you know, listen to more songs or whatever, but this video was on point. The look was on point. She didn't do too much, because sometimes I feel like some people be doing too much. I feel like, you know, less is more sometimes. I just loved everything. I like her cadence, I like her energy, I love her sound. Like, she has a unique sound, you know. Like, everybody that come out, they want to be like Nicki Minaj, but it's only one Nicki Minaj. We don't need all these Nickis, you know what I'm trying to say, or all these dolls. Like, I'm happy that we have somebody that's original. And I don't know if she's from LA, California or whatever, but she has this distinct sound. So it's like, if you hear her, you just automatically know it's her. She don't sound like nobody else but Lakeyah. And that's Lakeyah, y'all. So check her out. You know, I'm gonna, you know, put the link in the description box, but y'all probably already heard of her. If you didn't, check her out, y'all, because like I said, she's fire and I just loved it. Like, I don't have nothing to really dissect. I can't really say, oh, she should have did this, she should, like, because everything was a 10, y'all. It was a 10 for me. The whole video was live. Like, her energy was giving, like, her looks was giving, her lyrics was giving. Like, I really don't have nothing bad to say about this artist, and I really want to hear more of her. I hope we see more of her, because I really don't think she's gonna be like a one-hit wonder or nothing like that. I really think that, you know, how when it's for you, it's for you. Like, this is her time to shine. And I'm glad, because I'm tired hearing the same stuff, y'all. Y'all know we might, you know, the what you call it, the freshman class or whatever, she may just make it on when they do another one, because that's how fiery she is. Like, I feel like she's different and she's being herself, and you know, you can't really tell. Well, I don't know. Like, y'all tell me if y'all know somebody that sounds similar, because I haven't heard them. So yeah, like, I'm rocking with it. Like, I'm loving it. I have nothing bad to say, y'all. Like, she really killed it. She killed it. Like, that's like, y'all, I know I'm overly joyed right now, but don't y'all get tired of hearing this? I know I get tired of hearing about, you know, body parts. Like, you know, I'm not trying to say that's, you know, people rap about what they want, but at this point, y'all, I'm tired of hearing the same lyrics. Like, we need something new, we need something fresh. And I really hope that the industry does not change her, because a lot of times that's what the industry does. They create these replicas. We don't want a replica. We want Lakeyah the way she is. So make sure that y'all leave my girl Lakeyah alone. Let Lakeyah make her music. Let Lakeyah stay in her lane. Because like, I like that. Like, I mean, everybody don't want to hear about lady parts. I know I don't. When I'm driving, I don't want to hear about that all the time. Like, sometimes I need something like her, like what she's saying, you know. Like, she didn't really, it wasn't nothing nasty, it was nothing belligerent. Like, it was really, like, you know, and I respect artists that can come with a hit and make it catchy, and they don't have to be talking about the same stuff that these other girls talk about, and that's no shade, that's just facts. That's just facts. That's just what it is. So yeah, like, I mean, I like you. I like you. So leave your thoughts. Like I say, slay it all day, period. Keep on slaying. Live your best life. Be your best self. Be yourself. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel again. Like, welcome, join the family. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. Like, your girl trying to, you know, I ain't gonna say I'm trying to get to a certain amount of subscribers, but whatever, just subscribe. Like, I don't care. Like, you know, but if you're supporting me, I do care. And I want to say, you know, I love you. I love you. I love you for supporting me. So I will be doing more of these reaction videos. And that's that on that. And this is the end of the video. Bye, Glamdolls.